All right, guys, so here is the calf stretch. So the calf is the muscle down here. For those of you guys, if you're ever doing, you know, any type of squat motion and you feel like your heels are coming off the ground a lot, or if you walk and your heels come off the ground very high, that's a very good indication that you have either tight Achilles tendons here and or tight calf muscles, okay? So the way that you want to stretch them, one of my favorite ways is to use some type of object, whether it be a spin bike or the wall, something that you can press against that's going to resist you, and you want to drive one of your heels into the floor, okay? The important part here is to make sure that that back heel is driven into the floor and you're pushing through it the whole time, and then in order to be able to increase the stretch, you can either just like push further into the object that's in front of you, you can lower yourself further, this is going to increase the stretch even more, so if you're just starting out, start up high, if you feel like you're not getting a decent stretch, that means that you want to make sure that you lower yourself a little bit more, keeping that back heel pushed into the floor, and again, hold it for a good 20 seconds and switch legs.